yo, Clifford's mailman ain't got no business being that thick.